And now we come to the thrilling final episode of our radio drama. Old Pete Belden, driver of the Tippy from Carsonburg to Copper Springs, as a double interview.
Get scratching.